Hey, how dudes? You're a game freak. I know there should be color, I think, maybe. In any game with color had colors. Then I could play. Oh shit, this is going for. Did it have color? Yeah, I think that was. Maybe with colors. I just want to check my Pokedex because I think I. Didn't even remember that that was the thing. Let's just see what Pokemon I have, because Lavados. I have two Lavados. Yeah, I just switch Pokemon around all the time, so I just would go. What the fuck, it's a kind of laggy. I hope it's not laggy when I play it back. Have to look. I want to move. Oh yeah, there's a good one for me. 95 for. Have some 100 levels, but I don't know where. Oh, there's my 96 Turtwig cure. And I just fucking named them like stupid. A polygon. That's it? What happened to my other Pokemon? Oh, my Papa Pokemon! I had more than that. Well, at least two of them. Some good shit. I'm probably gonna take those with me. That. Oh yeah, I think I leveled with Electro Voltcom. Cause I wanted to do shit. Two levelers. 50, oh no, it was lower. Wait, I have two totems. What the fuck? Oh, what did I do with this game? I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna try. Because I look through my games. Well, look what I found. It's not all of mine, but some. There's the three. I don't know, one stick is missing, but well, there are three. Second edition, I think. Third generation, I don't know. The Sapphire, Ruby, and Emerald edition. And then I have the yellow edition too, but this is the blue edition. I don't know where the yellow is. I don't know how a lot of my Game Boy games are. But well, I think I'm gonna keep that together with that one. Because I just want to make a little bit of a retro, really, really retro video with the GameCube for my birthday. And let's just see where this one leads us, because I think I'm gonna start a new game there. Okay, here we are with the really, really old one, the Blue Edition. I know that it wasn't in color for sure, so that doesn't mean it's now black and white. If you don't like the frame, you can change it. I think it's fine. Blue edition, it's just blauer. I'm just gonna check. Oh no, I can just. A new game. Oh. Hello. warm, I wish you a warm welcome in the world of Pokemon. My name is Ike. People call me the Pokemon Professor. I have to translate that for you. This world is inhabited by creatures who you would call a Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets, and for others, they fight for them, like bullfights or dogfights. Myself, made my hobby to my job and started Pokemon, whatever. What's your name? Yellow Garchomp, Blue Garchomp. It was the Red who was the main character, Blue was the rival, and then King Ash was Gary's rival and shit. I'm just gonna go for Retro. I think it's a bit too loud. Normally, who cares, but that's... I should do that. Yeah, let's go. Oh, yeah, I want small things, and that's the German... Oh, it's just... Oh yeah, the German things, the... That's how you pronounce them. So, not just... it's passing for me. Right, the name, your name is Retro. I hope I don't forget to translate. This is my nephew since long ago. You two want to best each other. What was his name again? Against the devil, Retro fight against the devil. I'm just gonna use both of my names. In the new ones, you can't even. Devil, that's right. It was on my phone. I almost had it. Retro! A new. Unimaginable journey in the world of Pokemon will await you now. A world of wonder, adventures, and secrets. Long story short, the dream will be come true. Awesome! Play Super Nintendo. Okay. The journey can begin. Can start. Let's check everything. Retro turns on the PC. Item. Oh. Huh. Why should I throw an item away then? That's something I didn't get in the Pokemon games. Why should you ever throw something away? You have unlimited or almost limited place. Even for the Pokemon, you can catch everyone. No problem at all. Mom, right. Sometime everyone, every youth has to go. Start his adventure. Professor Ike from next door had Had a question for you. In a TV, plays a movie for kids, run. along a train track. movie I know already, better go. Wow, so many books over Pokemon. Wow, so many books over Pokemon. I like it. I also train Pokemon when they are strong enough, they can protect me. Oh right, that's not the first generation, it's the second generation, right? Huh. Albastia. It's like in One Piece. You're waiting some exciting adventures. Yeah. The fact that the technique nowadays is amazing. You can also store Pokemon and items via PC and call them again. Just has to read through that first in German to translate. It's easier. What's the Ike? Pokemon Labor. Labor. That's the... just three House of Devil. House of Devil and no one. That's the House of Rita. Yeah. No one else. No one else to. So fuck them all, right? Fuck them. Let's check them. Hello Rita. Devil waits in Grandpa's lab. Opa is the like grandpa. Okay. They don't have a TV? Well, they're poor. big maps. She's useful. Oh. Yeah, right. Where's... I can't go to the next region. There's the... thingy, the... 94, however they call it here. Yeah, there's the Rigi. Can't you get Rigi Ross or something? Fucking... What? Oh, okay, you have to... Oh, we were gonna explore all that. I'm just gonna play with the keypad. Not with the... Joy-Con. Joystick. Joy-Con. He is Perf Ike? Oh, helper. I study with him all about Pokemon. Perf Ike is... capacity for Pokemon? And the Pokemon trainer... And the old Pokemon trainers, he has a high prestige. He is professor. Oh yeah, I explore the law. Helper and he studies Pokemon with him. There's Professor Ike. He doesn't look like Ike at all. Devil, hello. Oh, it's Devil, okay. Devil, hello. Retro. Grandpa is not here for now. What should I do? Should I do Shaman? I mean, that was my starter, of course. Oh, no, that's the one. Isn't that the one where you get... Wait, don't go outside. Don't go outside the a fucking 5 square foot village. Out there, it's dangerous. Why Pokemon live in the tall grass? You need your own Pokemon to protect yourself. Follow me. I should probably make a little bit of voices with this one. Devil, Grandpa, I don't want to wait any longer.
I don't want to wait any longer.
That's what I heard when I read that. Professor Ike, Devil, let me think. Alright, you should come to me. How is he? Has he Alzheimer or what? Alzheimer? He always forgets names. And shit. What he wanted to do. I told you to come to me. Wait. One moment. Here it's a little. Over there, like three Pokemon. Haha. are in the Pokeballs. In my youth, I was engaged Pokemon trainer. Now that I'm old, I only have 3 Pokemon left. But I give you one of my shoes, okay? Wait, Grandpa! And what's with me? Just wait a bit, man. Just wait a bit, Devil. You should also become one. What's that? Shiki. After the birth, Shiki builds... wait, what is it called now? Shell. He attacks with bubbles. What a Pokemon. I'm gonna go for Charmander the first time. The first time I chose him. I'm not sure. I think I chose for. I had every color for every game, so I chose the Pokemon of the color. So I think that was the first one. Or the other Charmander, I'm not sure. Shiggy was... Should I go with... I love Shiggy. Like, Turtok, Blastoise is amazing. Charizard, I could fly with him. Get off of that dude, and I can... Okay, I wouldn't waste attacks from them, but it was still... this Pokemon, is birthed with semen on the back and it grows. Well, I don't know. It's a plant Pokemon. Yeah. And it's Charizard. This Pokemon prefers hot living environments. By rain, his tail tip smokes, and then shoots you, Charizard, fire Pokemon. This Pokemon is really energetic. It chooses Charizard. I don't want to give him a name though, because I like the just standard Pokemon. And he chooses Shiki. Oh. What's his, I think Shiki's his name, right? Squirtle, right, Squirtle. I don't know all the Pokemon names in. My Pokemon looks a lot stronger, blah blah blah. When you encounter a wild Pokemon, then... your Pokemon fight against them. Ugh. Devil, what? Wait, Retro. Let's test our Pokemon. Come on. Dare you to battle. I dare you. I dare you to battle me, you freaking retro devil wants to fight. Devil uses Scrotal. Let's go Charizard. He was a high prestige Pokemon trainer and he has 3 level 5 Pokemon. That's, I don't understand that. Let's fucking beat him up. Fuck, it's just stupid. that. I don't use. He missed. He's bad, Scrotal, and Devil, bad. Extreme hit. Oh, and he is losing. But the scratch is a better than tackle, I think. Oh, he reduced my defense. I'm just not gonna say every fucking thing there. It's just Charizard is Glumanda, like you can see, and that's it. Oh, level 6, dude. What? Impossible. I choose the wrong Pokemon. Oh, go cry. Me. Good Pokemon. Even though he missed. Okay, I want to train my Pokemon so they get stronger than yours. Grandpa, Reto, we will see us later. And there he goes, that loser. Reto, when you let your Pokemon fight, it will get stronger. Yeah, I understand. I want the last Pokemon to go. Let's fucking go. Oh, I can't run yet. Wait, is it possible to run in this game? Not sure. Probably later. Reto, you should make a... Oh yeah! Here can heal through. Very good. You and your Pokemon are fantastic. Looking fantastic. Please be careful. That's the... I can't read it but well. Hey, how are we doing? Oh. Same line. Oh, she's not very helpful. Oh, I don't have Pokemon. But, well, still, I want to battle. Shouldn't Ike give me Pokeballs? I'm not sure. Just fuck that little... I don't know the names. Sorry, I'm really sorry about that. I just don't know the names at all. Fuck you. It's Topsy. I hope you know the name. It's the normal flying starter. Oh yeah, there are many different ones now though. No one. Oh, Rattaka? Rattaka, I think it's called. Fuck him up, Charizard. It's a bit early. Charmander. I have some Charmander, some really first edition Pokemon cards, by the way. not first edition, but like the still the same year that they came out, like from 1995 or something. yeah. Ooh, I reached level 7. Awesome. I'm not gonna battle him. Good one. I must hear to Vatia, Vatania City. I just want Pokeballs, good. To be honest, I want to catch some. Before I... Ugh, level 2. Ugh. I want to want to at least a level 5. That's not very effective against the fire type, the air type. And we're gonna go further. I know I have a healing thing potion, but I want my Pokeballs first. Pokeballs are important, you know. Fuck you. 3 attacks. Oh, he missed. Oh, the attack didn't happen. I have lots of AP there though. Let's go. That's Vitania City, whatever, Poké Center. Like, that's a real, just a real retro game here. You heal your Pokemon and they will be fit right away. Should we heal your Pokemon? Of course. Okay, we need your Pokemon. Thanks, your Pokemon are alright. Come back every time if you want. Oh, I can transfer shit here too. Should I just transfer the, like, get my, get from Pikachu the starters, or from my Fire Red, cause I know Fire Red, there's some shit I have to save them in another game. Because my end game is to have every Pokemon starting Pokemon in every game. Oh, but it's the wise man who said, let's buy some Pokeballs though. Where is the shop? He should be marked. Hey ho, you came from Alabastia? Professor Ike sends you, right? Your order is here. Won't you get the package from me? Yeah. Wait. Wait, I can't. Fucking my Pokeballs, yeah. Fuck you. And that's a trap. One way trap. Let's go. Fuck them up. Charmander, fuck. I want to play this on English. In English, otherwise I'm just. Let's go. I'm gonna. Oh, you fucking. Level 4 or 2. I want you. But I don't have any items to catch you. Please, you will give me good XP. Probably level up for me. Yeah, level 8. Oh fuck it, just not gonna mess with that. I want to fight that trainer so I can get a bit of money. Oh, hi, I work in a Pokemon supermarket. We sell multiple practical things. You can find our shop in Vitania City. Best thing, I give you a promotion gift. Oh, another potion, thank you. Sorry, I couldn't find. Another Rattata. I'm probably gonna play a bit longer today. That's just to fucking get into that. What's kind of sad, I haven't found the level 100. want to find my level 100 Pokemon. Let's go! See ya! Fuck that dude up now. Oh shit. Come on, get some. Get him. Ooh. Route isn't going to help you. I have Shaq, dude. It's fucking. Do you see the stairs here? You can not climb over them. You can jump down from them. You can go much quicker to all of us. Oh, fuck you, I thought you would fight me. Isn't there a fight here somewhere? No. Wait, no. I thought there would be some people to fight right from the get-go. Like at least one or two. I didn't remember to try it. It was a long time that I played this one. Professor Caloretto, why? How is are your Pokemon? I seem to like it, and where's Faisal? You have to be talented as a Pokemon trainer. Do you have something for me? Yeah, I have to pick a package for you. Here you go. Ah! For that special Pokemon, I waited so long. Much obliged. Devil! Grandpa! Oh, please don't find me. Why did you send me here? Ah, yes. I have a big... quest for you. On the desk over there you can see my invention, the Pokedex. It has all the data about Pokemon you have seen or catched. It's a high-tech lexicon. Eto, Devil. You two should have those two. I got my Pokedex. Thank you. Lexicon over all Pokemon over the world. That's a dream of me. That was forever my dream. But I am too old now. I don't think it's possible anymore. So I task you two to fulfill my dream. Let's go. Boys, go on your journey. This will be the biggest project in the history of Pokemon. Devil, that's true. Alright, Grandpa. Just leave it to me. Ito. It's my, I'm sorry, but I don't need your help. I got it. I get a map from my sister, and she won't give you one. Ha 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 ha. Well, he's kind of an asshole. Ito, over the whole world, Pokemon await you. Okay, let's see. Fuck you, dude. I get to cut a map from my sister Banker, so it's my privilege. Grandpa, has asked you over for a delivery, right? Here, this will help you. I should first read all of that before I translate. Thank you. See? I thank you. That's just... Pokemon. Thank you, Mom. Looking hot today, like always. Love you, bye. Okay, think this will be the first adventure here, but let's see each other next time. And I hope you enjoyed this kind of old school game.